What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about joining a Windows 10 computer to a domain, 2021 edition. So let's get right into it. Okay, so on the desktop, I'm going to right click on the start menu, going to click on run. I'm going to type in WinVer, hit OK. So I'm doing everything within Windows 10 build 21337. So on the desktop, I'm going to right click on the start menu again. We are going to click on settings, or you could do a Windows I command to open up, you know, Windows settings that way. From here, we are actually going to go inside system. And within system, we are going to click on about. Now from here on the right hand side, we are going to click on rename this PC. We are going to click on change. And within here, we are going to pick domain. You're going to enter your domain, hit OK. It's going to ask for a username and password. Now, this username and password should have full access to enter this computer into your domain controller. And that's it, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button. Do not forget about hitting that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.